Hello, everyone. I am a development engineer for computer graphics technology that reproduces realistic 3D worlds.
I develop cloud technologies that support Sony's products and services. The technology we are introducing today, called Mapray, utilizes terrain, weather, city data, and other data from around the globe to beautifully reproduce digital twins that looks just like reality.
You're watching a virtual recreation of Tokyo using Mapray. We can virtually recreate cities and natural phenomena, such as the movements of the sun, all by combining a variety of open data. Concepts like digital twins and the metaverse are finding a wide range of applications, not only in industrial fields like automotive and urban development, but also in movies, games, and other forms of entertainment. This is because image sensors now create high-quality and highly accurate images, and sensors that convert physical movements and temperatures into data have also evolved, enabling us to capture the real world in high resolution. Combining such data with open data and AI allows us to create virtual 3D worlds that are more realistic and beautiful than ever before. On the other hand, the bigger the digital twins, metaverse spaces, and other virtual worlds that we create, the more data we produce. Also, these worlds involve complex data like geospatial coordinates, presenting greater challenges to developers.
To solve these issues and make creating digital twins more flexible and easier, we offer Mapray. Mapray incorporates two key technological feats: the ability to easily handle complex real-world data in virtual 3D spaces, and the ability to reproduce massive amounts of 3D data at high speeds and in high quality without discrepancy. Let's talk about that first one. Creating virtual 3D spaces requires the manipulation of massive amounts of diverse 3D data. Understanding and putting all of that together is a complex and unwieldy task. Mapray allows you to manage all that open data on the cloud and to combine it at will, both statically and dynamically, in virtual 3D spaces. It's as though we digitized the Earth itself.
Next, to create richly articulated virtual spaces, you need to be able to comfortably reproduce massive amounts of 3D data at high speeds and with high quality. Imagine a 3D map. Even if objects in the foreground are depicted relatively precisely, those in the background are sometimes fuzzy or gray. Also, when you go quickly from looking up to looking down, the transition in the depiction of the space is not always smooth. With Mapray, locations both near and far from the user's point of view are rendered using data generated at the optimal resolution that the screen allows, so that the entire image is clear. In addition, when the user's point of view changes, the depiction is updated accordingly by downloading data at the optimal resolution, ensuring smooth articulation as the point of view shifts. These beautiful depictions and smooth movements are made possible by technology that generates and distributes 3D data on the Mapray cloud, as well as by real-time rendering technology that runs on web browsers. Mapray's technology, which authentically replicates the real world in virtual spaces, is also used by the Star Sphere project, which photographs and films the Earth using satellites.
To photograph and film from satellites, you need to schedule the right trajectory and time. On the project, they use a recreation of the Earth produced by Mapray to simulate satellite trajectories, lighting, the positioning of constellations, and other data points in minute detail, so that they know what they will be photographing or filming ahead of time. The technology used in these simulations is being considered internally for a variety of other uses, and has been made available for you to try as well. The graphics library is open source, and the beta version of the cloud-based data repository service is also up and running. We will continue to evolve the technology of Mapray to enable it to provide developers free rein of their creativity and ideas to create beautiful worlds in virtual spaces.
Thank you.